team. And you know, coach pulled us in after, and he said, "Hey guys, you know, they did some stuff that just we've never seen teams do before. You know, like, you're like, how did that guy do that? You know, we just don't see that." So you got to hand it to them. They played an amazing game. They never came out of system. You know, they ran their middles really well. We couldn't stop it, and they kept doing it. And they were in system the entire time. They played a really good game.
But you got to be confident going in, because I mean, how you played them in the DPI? You played them tough in the DPI.
We gave them a game. There's no question about it. We can play with them. They know it. You know, they were probably confident coming in, but they knew that they were going to get a game, and that we were going to bring it. So I'm happy with the way we played.